I believe for every drop the rain falls, a flower grows. I believe that somewhere in the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way.
So Pat took the garbage out the other night, and what was staring at him down at the end of the road? It was 11:30 at night, dark, snowy, very cold. It was a fox. And what was outside of our bedroom window in the morning, with tracks all about? It was the carcass of a squirrel. You could see the bones all sticking out. I don't quite live in the downtown core anymore. But I live in a city. Really, it sort of creeps me out. I got my appointment for my MRI. It's April 24th. At what time of day? At 1:30 in the morning. They're going to make an effort to change the time. I'm not holding my breath, though. Are you ready for Christmas? I'm not. I'm going to try and decorate tomorrow. Did you see Mystery Glow's video of her home with all the decorations? It was stunning. I'm considering being a decoration myself. Where do I look for the Christmas spirit? That's it, that's all.